War, and I felt alive. Really, I was dead.